Aligners can give you the beautiful straight teeth you've always dreamed of. Wearing your invisible, removable aligners is easy, and you don't have to feel self-conscious as no one will even notice you are wearing them. You will be given all of your aligners at your insert appointment. They all come individually packaged and numbered. Attachments are small, two-coloured dots of dental bonding material that are bonded to specific locations on selected teeth. The placement of the attachments provides an anchor point on selected teeth around which an aligner can grip for a specific movement. The attachments allow the aligner to direct its forces to the tooth more effectively than it would otherwise be able to do so. For an ideal result, Dr. Dan may prescribe the need for IPR or interproximal reduction. IPR is the selective removal of a very minuscule amount of enamel from a predetermined number of teeth and has been used in orthodontics for many years. IPR is done using fine diamond-coated strips. This technique enables the orthodontist to gain space to move crowded teeth and improve the contours of teeth so they fit together better. IPR enables clear aligners to treat many more malocclusions or faulty bites without the need for tooth removal. When wearing aligners, they can act as a barrier between your teeth and saliva. Saliva has a cleansing effect on teeth and dilutes bacterial byproducts that could cause tooth decay and gum inflammation. Sugary or acidic beverages, such as soft drinks, juices, and alcohol, can produce an effect that leaches mineral contact from teeth. When a sugary or acidic drink is allowed to fall inside the aligners, its concentration will not be readily diluted by saliva and it will be held in intimate contact with the teeth until the aligner is removed. This erosive effect can lead to tooth decay and decalcification. When you have a drink that is not water, you must remove your aligners and rinse your mouth and aligners before putting them back in. There are a few things to remember. You must wear your aligners 22 out of 24 hours every day. Only take the aligners out to eat, brush, and drink anything that isn't cold water. This keeps the aligners cleaner and also prevents irreversible decalcification and erosion. We recommend changing to a new aligner at night time. This means that you will sleep through the first 8 hours of wear, usually the period where the new aligner is the tightest. Use your aligner chewies each time you put your aligners in. This will ensure your aligners are fitting as well as possible. Don't throw your aligners out. Keep your old ones in their original packaging in a safe place, away from heat. This is very unlikely, but possible you will need them in future. Always keep your aligners in their case when you are eating or brushing your teeth to avoid damaging them. Dogs also love aligners and will often chew them. Only change the aligners exactly as prescribed by your orthodontist. Aligners can feel loose prior to completion of the prescribed time, but do not move on to the next aligners. Treatment will not track. Don't skip aligners. One of the most effective ways to keep aligners clear, clean, and odor-free is to soak them in 50% white vinegar and 50% cold water while brushing your teeth. Always clean your aligners with cold water, as hot or warm water can distort them. Contact us if your aligner is cracked, broken, or lost, your attachments come off. If you come in for an appointment to have an attachment replaced, please bring along your attachment template. If there are rough spots on the aligner, you can trim the area very slightly with nail scissors or an emery board, or feel free to bring it to the clinic for us to buff. Aligner chewies. During your treatment, you may experience an aligner unseat. This is where there is a gap between the edge of the tooth and the aligner. We would strongly advise that if this happens, you ensure you're wearing your aligners 22 out of 24 hours a day, using your aligner chewies, and check the contacts with unwaxed floss. Aligner chewies are a soft, spongy chew that helps your Invisalign aligners sit better and move your teeth into position. When you move to the new set of aligners, use the chewies for the first 3 days, 3 to 4 times per day for 2 minutes at a time. Use the chewies before bed. This ensures you're going to sleep with the best fit of the aligners. After using the aligner chewies, they can be simply washed and reused.